1, 2, 3, 4.
I probably shouldn't say this, but at times I get so scared when I think about the previous relationship we shared. It was awesome, but we lost it. It's not possible for me not to care. And now we're standing in the rain, but nothing's ever gonna change until you hear, my dear, the 7 things I hate about you. Delete it, let's be clear. Oh, I'm not coming back. You're taking 7 steps here. The 7 things I hate about you. That would take too long to write. I probably should mention the 7 that I like. The 7 things I like about you. Your hair, your eyes, your old device. When we kiss, I'm immortalized. You made me laugh, you made me cry. But I guess that's both I'll have to buy. Your hands in mine when we're in a twine. Everything's alright. I wanna be with the one I know. And the 7 things
I hate you all so much. So anyway, I'm recording this just after I finished the video, and now I'm all sweaty and disgusting and ew, and that video pretty much killed me because it's about 35 degrees in the room, and there's pretty much no airflow in here. So, you know, excuse the disgustingness. First off, with the video, that was the punishment for me not completing the Harry Potter challenge. I was supposed to be doing Flo Rida's Apple Bottom Jeans, and that didn't happen. I'm really sorry for any trouble that may have caused. My hair is really... I'm gonna be doing this a lot. These are my reasons for why I wanted to change. Okay, first off, I could do the song, but it wasn't very interesting. Basically, it was just some guy going like this, and then sort of people dancing around. And that would be really difficult for one person to do, let alone, you know, 3 or 4 people. You need, like, a dance floor, and I don't have a dance floor. Secondly, the Miley Cyrus song, as terrible as it is, and it is really, really bad, it has... stuff going on in the video. There is actually actions to do and stuff to mimic, whereas with the Flow Rider song, it's just some guy talking, you know, about apple bottom jeans and having sex with women. So I just thought it would be more fun and more interesting and more entertaining for you guys to watch. Like I said before, the video pretty much killed me because it's really, really hot. And yeah. Okay, secondly, going off what Kate originally said yesterday regarding our speeches, Emily Dickinson is horrible. I agree with her with the whole, oh, religion and nature and it. My point to make is, do people ever make anything just to be creative, or is there always a hidden motive behind it? Because I've made things, I've written things, I've drawn things that I thought, hey, this looks pretty cool, this sounds like it'd be interesting to read. And then whoever marks it, if I do it for marks, they always bring up some point that I made that I wasn't aware that I made. So like, one, I had to make a picture and I had a checkered floor for the femme fatale thing. And the teacher said that the checkered floor was meant to represent the games that she played with the men. I put that in because I didn't have anything else to do and I thought it would look pretty. So, what's up? It only just occurred to me I don't have much to talk about this week. That's because not a lot happened, particularly. And I will see you next week.